Hello, I am Bishop Michael Burbidge. Catholic Schools Week begins January 27th, 2013. This is the annual celebration of Catholic education in the United States and the celebration of the gift of our Catholic schools and early childhood centers in the Diocese of Raleigh. Our schools and centers have long been known for their academic excellence. However, their first priority is to partner with parents in passing on the gift of faith to their children. The Catholic identity of our schools remains strong and compelling. Our students are being formed and catechized daily. They are encouraged to be true followers of Christ and serve those in most need. They pray every day. Our 24 schools and 8 early childhood centers currently serve over 9,000 students across eastern North Carolina. They are accredited by the regional accrediting agency, Advanced Ed, and our early childhood centers undergo a rigorous validation process. Over 800 professional educators staff our educational institutions. They hold professional licenses issued by the North Carolina Department of Public Instruction. Our schools and centers are led by dedicated pastors committed to Catholic education and whose priestly vocation serves as a model for others to follow. They work closely with our principals and directors to lead our schools and centers in developing learning environments second to none. The academic quality of our schools and centers continues to be recognized nationally as our students continue to receive numerous academic awards. Cardinal Gibbons High School in Raleigh is completing extensive additions and renovations that will allow the school to continue to grow as a model high school in the state of North Carolina. Pope John Paul II High School in Greenville, in addition to preparing for its initial graduating class in 2014, is also planning for new facilities and growth. The affordability of our schools and early childhood centers continues to be a priority for me. While all of our schools provide financial aid, we must find new and creative ways to grow the God's Work, Our Challenge Tuition Assistance Endowment, so that no family who desires a Catholic education for their children will be denied this precious gift because of costs. This year, our Holy Father, Pope Benedict XVI, has declared a year of faith, which commemorates the 50th anniversary of the Second Vatican Council and the 20th anniversary of the promulgation of the Catechism of the Catholic Church. The Holy Father challenges us to rediscover the joy of believing and the enthusiasm for communicating the Catholic faith in the new evangelization. Our schools and early childhood centers have embraced this initiative. Throughout this year, more than ever, our younger people will study their faith in great detail. They will learn that to have great faith is to share it with others, and that it is essential that we serve others in imitation of Christ Jesus. The world today, as you all know, presents many obstacles that our children must be prepared to meet. In addition, with so many empty promises, the constant message of materialism is all around them. We must arm them with the knowledge and the tools to become the person God is calling them to be. Our Catholic schools exist to do exactly that. Catholic education provides them with a different perspective, one based on the good news of Jesus Christ. If you are considering enrolling your children in a Catholic school, I encourage you to visit the school. I am confident that you will see and experience vibrant Catholic environments that make our schools successful. It is my hope that you will see and hear that these schools are a great gift and convince you that you cannot afford not to send your child to a Catholic school. If you have already enrolled your children, I trust that you have been reaffirmed by this message, as I am every time I visit our schools. I am so proud of them. May God bless you and your family. And through the intercession of Mary and Joseph, may you remain a holy family filled with the peace of Jesus Christ, our Lord.